My respected friends, I have recorded this video on my WhatsApp, and in this video, the lightning strikes directly to river water instead of striking to the high rice trees on the bank of the river. My explanation to this is that the electricity tries to follow always no resistance path. Now, the lightning stroke in the air is having negative charge, and on ground the trees are also having positive charge induced, and water is also having positive charge induced. But the least resistance path to earth is via water than via tree, because the water is having number of minerals in it, reducing its resistivity lesser than the ground. Hence, the lightning strike on the water instead of tree. Kindly watch the video. Here again, second thought is to be given that the lightning stroke is having very high frequency. If we think that, then the water is having least impedance than the impedance of the earth impedance of the trees, because tree leaves is having resistance, capacitance and inductance in it, along with inherent resistance of the tree roots and wood. Hence, least path to strike to this lightning stroke is this water in the river, please, not the high-rise trees on the bank. Thank you. Myself, Ramdas Khandagare, retired chief engineer NCB and National Safety Council member. In case I am wrong, kindly guide. Also, kindly subscribe to this YouTube video channel for such safety-related and informative videos, because I will not be in a position to post this video to each and everybody. Kindly subscribe. Thank you.